What is the church?
A real church?
Your church.
The church where you come out of church.
You have no church.
And so
then why not the same individual to the church?
Do you realize that there's two churches? The church you see here on earth and the true believers, the invisible church, that Jesus paid for their sins and saves?
Exactly.
That's the true believers. That's the invisible church.
Where is that?
In heaven.
In heaven.
Yeah.
You say,
not the church you see here. This church you see here on earth right now was ruled by Satan for the past 23 years.
So basically every Sunday when I go to church, you're saying that I'm going to visit Satan. I'm praising that.
Exactly.
Let's go south west, south west, south
west. Okay. I just can't even with the script. I can read this, but honestly, it's really easy to see.
You'll learn more by reading it than talking to me.
It's better to read the Bible than to read that. That I can guarantee you.
Yeah, we've got full quotation from the Bible. Yeah.
If it's from the Bible, so you can get their own interpretation. But sir, I need to read that. Okay. So when it says in the Bible in Revelation, I don't know if you've read, it says there that no one knows the time or the hour. He will come like a thief in the middle of the night. So
he's going to come like a thief in the night to those in the church. They will be destroyed.
So it doesn't say the church.
Yes.
It doesn't say the church.
That's what it means.
The Bible says you can't add on or subtract from the word of God. The word says clearly, no one knows the time or the hour. So you can't exactly